2002 Chrysler Prowler. This was 1 year after the end of production of Plymouth, because Plymouth ended in 2001. The Plymouth Prowler started in 97, but 2001 was the last year for them, because 2001, again I say, was the end of production for Plymouth. Speedometer is right there. It's not a bad car for a 2002. It's got the leather all around the rear view mirrors. Route 66. Take one more look. There's the floor mats. This is the convertible model, as you can see. The top is up right now.